Meine Damen und Herren, ich freue mich sehr, dass der britische Premierminister David Cameron heute wieder zu Gast ist in Berlin.
Of course, there's no magic quick solution. But as the Chancellor has said on this previously and again today, where there's a will, there is a way. The European Union has shown before that when one of its member states has a problem that needs sorting out, it can be flexible enough to do so. And I have every confidence that it will do so again. The European Union is better off with the United Kingdom as a member, and I believe that Britain's national interest can best be served by staying in the European Union on the basis of a reformed settlement. That is what we both want to happen, and that is what we'll work together in the coming months to achieve.